Actually, I was.
Sharp left at the top, or sharp left at the top. Yeah, no, you're spinning. Come back down a little. Straighten your wheel out, straighten your front. There you go. Straight back down. Yeah, straight down. You're good. Slow. There you go. Give it a little goose. No, you're a little bit stuck. Oh, you slid off it. There you go, you got it. Keep going. There you go. Try that. There you go. You go. Keep going. No. Turn your wheel all the way to the left. There you go. Okay, you want me to come up to shoot and pull you up?
No, I can get it over. I'm just getting a little stuck right here on my back tire.
The problem is that your rear passenger tire is stuck on that hill. So you're not going to be able to come back down unless you move it over, move your whole ass over to the left. You got to move your ass over to the left somehow.
Let me try it one more time from here. I got a line.
Roger that. It was pretty rutted out.
Yeah, I mean, I'm sure with all like the rain and all that kind of stuff, it just gets worse and worse.
Yeah, that one was easy. Thank you.
Good, my right is here.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thanks.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bravo. Thank you. Some nice ruts up there, over.
Yeah, actually, they're nice. They're not bad, though.
It's nicer, definitely more rutted out than usual. your pasture rear is off the ground almost. Ooh, 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 ooh. There you go. You're through it. That was nasty.
And George just handles it like a champ.
Oh yeah, he can handle it. And so is his girlfriend. Mm-hmm. Without lockers. See, I'm going to put my lockers on.
I mean, he had no problem with Rubicon. Really. I mean, we helped him, but I mean, other than a broken taillight.
Well, yeah, he didn't have enough clearance. That was his problem with the rear. And he didn't have lockers, and it hurts.
But he made it.
Yeah.
He makes it.
You're probably going to have to bump it right there over.
Yeah, Diana doesn't get scared.
There you go.
Opie and Callie might get scared. I doubt it.
Two years of rain, so that has to have something to do with it.
It's kind of cool with all the mist and fog.
Yeah, it definitely cooled off, huh? 52. Try it with a four-door, with those tires.
Right there, go straight, and I went up, and I parked.
It's chillier than expected.
But, you know, I got bigger tires.
Yeah, I got 15, so you got a lot of sidewall, dude.
Yeah.
That's the key to everything.
Right.
He's got no sidewall.
Down that chute yet?
I have.
You have?
Right through these trees right here. shoe over. I don't even have to use my brakes. These Mickeys really stick, or... pretty deep. Actually, it's not that bad. My rear didn't scrape.
I think it's this trail. You go down, there should be another chute down to the left, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, that's what I think.
And that's the one that's going to direct us straight down to it. Okay.
Even with us right now, that's weird.
He's lower than us. It's the sheriffs, I think, isn't it? Whoa. Maybe someone is...
I don't know what he's doing here. He's definitely doing the rounds right here.
Low.
He's very low. He definitely sees us, over.
Yeah, actually, he's definitely pointing at us now.
I hope he's not trying to warn us. Warn us
maybe
of something.
He's got some kind of mechanical issue. He's going to land.
It looks like he is trying to, though. He's lowering right now.
I'm not going to go right under him. I'm going to wait and see what he does.
Yeah, sounds good.
In fact, I'm going to get out of my truck and see if he's hitting me, see if he does anything.
Maybe he's trying to warn us. Oh, look. Maybe it's washed out. The gate's down. Thank you. no vehicles used beyond the sign.
This is definitely the part that was shut down right here. I remember. See how it's all grown back? Look at all the fire.
Yeah, I remember too.
Here's all the burnt trees right here, bushes. Look at this. But it's coming back. You see these bushes are overgrown? That means nobody else in the middle here? That means nobody else come through here.
Yeah, I saw that. That's a good sign. Well, that is a sign of that.
Well, that's not scary. You want to check it out before we go down?
I saw the tire marks.
Motorcycle. Oh my gosh, Harry. Really?